Stay connected to Jesus.
God's word says, for all have sinned and fall short of the glory of God. Sin is pretty serious business. Imagine